be all right?
Yes.
You keep going, find Nero and Vice, and smack them into next Tuesday. And while you're cleaning house, I sneak into the reactor and shut her down. Haha, sounds like a plan. So, see you around, Vince.
Vincent Valentine.
Yeah? Hello? Anybody here? Lucrezia, this file.
It's none of your business.
But it is. Why didn't you tell me you worked with my father?
Stop it! Just stop it!
Lucrezia. But I never blamed her. All I wanted was to see her smiling face. But after that day, the light left her heart.
So you've come to your senses and chosen me.
Yes, Doctor.
However, if she is happy, then I don't mind. Completely sure that's the reason.
Not sure. Neither am I. But, Vincent, I don't want to see the world end. I just don't want there to be any more pain.
Hey, Thank you.
You don't look too roughed up.
Neither do you.
In there, huh?
Yeah. Come on.
Its ululations are like a lullaby.